My girl.
Yeah.
How you feeling?
Don't ask.
I know the feeling.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Whoever you are, I don't take no chances on the road.
Howdy there. Welcome. I'm glad you're doing the right thing.
Just to be honest, it was all a big misunderstanding. Thanks for your assistance.
Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, dear?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
Well, I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow and lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time in the Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
There's a spot up this way with a good view of the trail.
Let's go, girl. What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. You'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an O'Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, O'Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? A few loose ends. Drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled in Strawberry. Making me kill half the town, just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach, or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing it.
Then let's do it. This is the spot. Hold up on this ridge.
Over there.
He should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Yeah!
Yeah!
Let's get this out of here. No need to keep your face covered now. It's just you and me, sweetheart.
Every job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscoll's?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach, then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lockbreaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
What we can and get the hell out of here.
That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors on account of, well, this little mess.
Go on then. You shooting it or not? Just thought you'd want the arm.
I'm wasting my breath on that to do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth
it. All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscoll's, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that. What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, Big Shadow.
Tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.
girl. down in our shop?
Been a mite suspicious about the new faces in town. Rhodes is welcoming, to be sure, but we can't just let all types have their way. I'm quite skilled in customization. Make your munitions yours. Always good to have a full stock on ammunition.
Hey there, girl.
You don't make a convincing lawman.
Hey, Arthur.
What's going on?
Jose and John are looking for you. They went out to the moonshine stash, said you knew where that was. They was planning a visit to the Braithwaite place, but John needs to do something for Dutch now, so Hosea wants you to join him instead. Seems to be a lot going on.
You're telling me. Okay, thank you.
Oh, hey, Arthur.
Place. I don't know. So far, it seems okay, I guess.
I think that there is rich pickings for some carpetbaggers like us.
Is that what we are, is it? Avenging your father's death after 30 years?
There's gold, Arthur. Gold.
If you say so.
I shall. Go buy us something decent to eat, hmm? Yeah, okay.
Hmm.
good, boss?
Hello.
There, Arthur.
Howdy-do, Arthur!
There he is.
Hello, Arthur!
What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry.
Get yourself cleaned up. Come on. Pathetic, you, a man of the cloth.
I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials. Remember, you won't find something like this anywhere else. I'll need you to go find me the right materials before I can make that.
Thanks, Mr. Pearson. Come on, girl.
Help.
friend?
You gotta help me out here. Come on, please. You're wasting time.
Hey, easy there. Easy now. Good haul today, girl. You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, Skill Tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
I'm gonna think about it.
A long time ago.
What is it?
He died.
I think you misunderstood.
The best man I ever knew. I believe he's in heaven.
Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
Keep my eye out for some good material.
I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look.
I reckon I need to get my hands on some material first.
Just think about it. That's all I'm saying. The way I see it, we gotta try.
Thank you.
Okay, there. Easy, whoa. Whoa, easy. Yeah. Yep. There we go. Easy there. Yeah. You all right, girl? Easy now. Easy.
But I got a tip.
That's exactly what I'm afraid of.
Oh, it's a goodie, I'm telling you.
It always is with you. Then we end up hidden in a burning barn getting shot at.
You're a sad man, Arthur Morgan. Sad man indeed.
Hey, Arthur.
No horses in camp, Arthur.
Okay, okay. Keep your hair on. Yeah!
Jotted down a few things that I think could be nice additions around here. Remember, you won't find something like this anywhere else. Yes, that'll be much appreciated. I need some more materials before I can make something like that.
Guess we'll see if anyone notices.